Indeed it is, and it's back off the bar and stabbed home by Navarro. And there it is, finally, for the Rapids. Rafael Navarro with his first goal in Burgundy.